Are we okay? You're gonna be in the shot. That's okay though.
I just wanted
to. And here it is. Yay! Are we back? Are we back? Are we back, y'all? Are we back, y'all? Is it up? Is it going? I can't see nothing. Oh, yep, we are going. Hello. Hello. I'm sorry about the communication breakdown of the stream. I'm just hoping it's still going. Yeah. I think we're good. So I don't know where it cut out exactly. But we could do stuff again if you want. For the people that are just now joining, thank you for joining. First music stream of coronavirus for me. All right, we're gonna do it again. We're gonna try a different. All right. Everybody's here, fucking hanging out, let's go. All right. Can't escape this endless cycle, it won't stop spinning in my head. And every night you somehow lure me right back to this regret. And I hold my tongue, you cut it out, and I can't accept. I just can't accept this. And you close the window tonight, the cold still settles in. And I cover up, and you see right through my argument. And all the while you'll say, you wonder where I have been. Can't seem to make this go away, this never-ending price I pay. And I've got hope for this, cause I know somehow I'll see the light of day. And every time I awake, I'm thinking of you. Don't leave it up to me, or I'll close my eyes for good. Sometimes I wish I could. Sometimes I think I should. Can't escape this endless cycle. Stop fucking with my head. All of my patience running thin, but I can't outrun all of my sin. And my heart won't leap so mad, but I'll say I am dead. And I take it all, you just break it all, still not giving up. Can't seem to make this go away, this never-ending price I pay. And I've got hope for this, cause I know somehow I've seen the light of day. And every breath I take, I'm thinking of you. Don't leave it up to me, or I'll hold my breath. I just wish you knew I would. I just wish you understood. Can't escape this endless cycle, it won't stop spinning in my head. And every night you somehow lure me right back to this. my tongue, you cut it out, and I can't accept. Why won't you forget? And I want to forget. Did we do one song? And we're still here. We're still here after one whole song. Hell yeah. Can we have End of a Good Thing? We're going to do that one. Yeah. Yeah, we'll do that one. I'm going to drink some water. But we'll do that one. Welcome to my room on this lovely quarantine Friday. Let's see. I think that take of that song was better than the one that went wrong. So we're good in my book. We'll do a different one now. Fear next, please. Okay, I was gonna do a different one, but let's do that one. Let's do that one. We're gonna tune really fast to make sure we don't suck. Very weird to like play like this is technically a concert, but I'm in my room and playing for nobody but somebody at the same time. It's very weird. Fear, we're gonna do Fear. I'll pretend you're crazy, and everyone seems to hate me when I'm not around. But that will never faze me. I'm doing me all on my own, and all you wanted was to hold my hand. And honestly, I ran away, and I'm coming home. Around. Search the car and I check the bed. These empty sheets are all I've found. And I pray for you to come around. And I hate this empty sound filling your space. Can't take your place. Hoping that she'll take me as I am, it's all I know. Bring back the time before I wrote the book on how to tear apart the ones you love and die. Well, I pretend that I'm okay. Imagination just can't take the pain away. So this one's on me, cause I ran away. Coming home. I fear the day that you're not around. Search the car and I check the bed. These empty sheets are all I've found. And I pray for you to come around. And I hate this empty sound filling your space. Can't take your place. What I give to see your face. I've made some big mistakes. At the time they were right for me, and I need your bed. And I miss the nights we never slept, the clothes we never kept on. They're never on. I hope you kept the light on. 'Cause I'm coming home. I fear the day you're not around. Search the car and I check the bed, and these empty sheets are all I've found. And I cry for you to come around. And I hate this empty sound filling your space. Can't take your place.
Song two. We're done now. Fear. I don't know if it sounds good or if it sounds bad, but I appreciate you guys being here and hanging out. All the way from India. Wow, dude. Thank you for tuning in, man. You played along with me from home and it sounded amazing. Coming to South Africa? Duh, I want to come to South Africa, but nobody's going anywhere right now. So I'm sorry about that. But hopefully it gets better. We're all in this corona thing together. So it's good to see us all here together. What are we doing next? Maybe you can remember the two guys. Yeah, I remember you from Frankfurt, dude. Witcher necklace guy. I remember. That was super awesome. The Witcher was really good long before Netflix's like halfway mediocre TV show. But let's do another one. An old one or a new one? Someone says weakness. That's really, really old. Let's do that because it's so old and I might mess it up. I'm sorry because I haven't played it in like 2 years. played that song in years. Thank you for that, for suggesting that, because I don't know if I would ever play that song again. It's hot. Are you guys hot? That's very typical show banter, but we're not in the same room, so I am genuinely curious, because it's hot here. See, what do we do next? Let's do something something like off the album and take a break from old songs. I have a good one before I potentially blow out my voice. It's hard to sing sitting down, which is like weird, because the whole first part of my career where I was writing worse songs than these, I always played like shows sitting in a stool, and then I stood up at some point. I don't remember when, but I decided to not sit on a stool. Oh, I remember. I had the same stool that I brought to like all my shows, and someone stole the stool. And then it was like, okay, I guess I'm going to get a guitar strap now. So let's do a new one. Nope, that still sounds like shit. Thanks for bearing with me during this tuning bullshit. Sorry, bullcrap. Okay. This is my favorite song that I have written. There's other songs that people have written that I like more, but I like this song.
You've been stuck on my mind. There's a God, I guess you're not worth it. Strike me down, I'm done fucking around. What kind of love takes a man from his soul? I write it down, but then I throw it away. Pressure's on, cause you're going gone. I need a song to replace my dismay. I know it's not done, but here it is anyway. I wish that I could bring you back somehow. Won't you tell my life's upside down? It doesn't seem right, take it away. Like, no, this can't be right. Time. So damn hard to admit I'm not fine. Hide the pain, cause it's driving me insane. That I know a part of me's gone. Now nothing seems real. Got this hole in my heart that I can't seem to fill. Sinking down, I swear I'm gonna drown. I need a song to replace my dismay. I know it's not done, but here it is anyway. I wish that I could bring you back somehow. Don't you tell my life's upside down. It doesn't seem right. Take it away. Like, no, this can't be right. But I just harbor this regret, and I can't forgive. I wish that I could bring you back somehow. Hold you till my life's upside down. It doesn't seem right, no. Take it away, all the light. I wish that I could bring you back somehow. Your mom would die to just see you now. It doesn't seem right. Take it away. Like, but God wasn't there that night.
Thank you so much, everybody. Thank you so much for listening. My G string constantly goes out of tune. That is a very, very common problem with all guitars. My G string has always come out of tune on every guitar I've ever owned in my life. Switch into falsetto. Thank you, man. I didn't know if I was going to be able to do that. Like, in the studio, you hear things. Like in your head, and you're like, oh, maybe it should be like this. And I heard it that way in my head, like the thing, the hot loud thing, and then really quiet to falsetto. And I heard it in my head, and I was like, I don't know if I can do that. And then it took me like 50 tries or something, and I finally got it, and it clicked into my head, and I said, oh, okay, that's how we do that. And it's still a really hard song to sing. It's not an easy song to sing for me. Maybe for some of you. Not for me. Let's. I'm gonna change it up. We're gonna get a different guitar. Different guitar. And we're gonna tune it, and we're gonna play a song that we have not done live yet. Should have tuned with the capo on. I don't know. This is probably going to come out of tune because this guitar is not really set up for this tuning, but it should be okay for like one song or something like that. And then I'm sure it'll sound horrible by the end. I've not done this this song yet, and we're gonna do it. This song's called Waiting. I haven't played it live because I never bring two guitars with me on tour, and this is such a different tuning that you can't really change it like on the fly in the middle of sets. It would just break my guitar in two pieces. Stay close to me, erase the cold in between us, play back that night, I stole a shake from your knees, asphalt and trees, behind the man I held you, were all over me, we shared that kiss and I knew we're in too deep, and
Think back to when I couldn't sleep, so I called you, let down your guard, became the break in my phone. We were so in love, the scent of weed and perfume, cause I get so fucked up when I'm addicted to you. And you're all I need now. We're in too deep now, and I'm not sorry. Maybe this just can't last forever. Tell me, baby, stay with me tonight, and why can't we just piece this back together instead of waiting till we fall apart and I'm again. I won't break your heart again.
Done with this guitar, because that's the only song on the whole record that's in that tuning, which is kind of why I don't bring two guitars just for like one more song. But we're doing it here. We're doing it live. We're doing it now. Guitar cable, come to me. So how is your guys' quarantine been? Are you guys still working? I can't work. I work in like construction, and all I do is like go in people's houses and work in their bathrooms, and that's like the worst. That's like the worst thing that you could possibly do, I guess, in this state of this coronavirus. Besides, like playing concerts. I remember being on tour with Lund and Gucci High Waters and Garden and everybody, which was a fantastic tour. It sucks that it had to come to an end. But I remember that we were seeing all over the news, like, avoid being in crowded spaces with poor ventilation. It was like, oh, that's the only place that I go. My whole living is in those places, which is unfortunate. But it's great that technology is where it's at, and we can do this. Oh, you're working as an essential employee, as an auto engineer. Nah, people do need to drive places. I get it. You're a firefighter. Still working every 2 days. My father is a paramedic for Los Angeles City, so he's still working, and it's pretty brutal. So thank you for doing what you do, man. I really appreciate it. And inspiration and your favorite place to write. I don't know. I find inspiration from my own personal life. Now onto this question. I've decided the next song, all of the songs I draw from my own life. I draw on this well of personal experiences, whether very old or very recent. Most of the time, very recent things are what. If I go through something difficult, that's the point where I'm like, I need to sit down and I need to write a song about this now, just for my own, like my own sanity. But things have been going pretty good, and I haven't had to do that lately, and that's on the record. I wrote one song that did not come from personal experience, It's a song called Keiko. And it's actually like from my favorite anime that I've ever watched. It's called Yu Yu Hakusho. It's something I grew up watching. I'm obviously a huge nerd with like Dragon Ball Z and shit. If you could see the rest of my room, I'm looking at like 30 pop figures. We're gonna play another song. This one is called Keiko, and it is about it's about really the relationship between these two characters in this show that it was never on the forefront of the show. The show's not about their relationship. It's just something that always happens kind of in the background that they never really let you in on. And so I wanted to write a song about how they felt towards each other. And this one kind of just poured out of me. But this song is called Keiko, and I hope I don't mess it up because I haven't played it on the last tour. I'll be back for you. I know it's too much time, my dear. It's the best I can do. Oh, I promise you'll be just fine. You'll be just fine. Tell me you'll be waiting. At the end, try to keep it all together when you say, do you see yourself with me? It's not fair to say that everything is alright. When you're with me, you're always running away. This better be the last time. Do you see straight through me? Am I just a dream to get you through the night? When you're with me, you're always running away. Better be the last time. You know I can't take the pain from you, but you're tugging on my line, and taking blame is all I can do. Oh, I promise you'll be just fine. Tell me you'll be waiting. At the end, try to keep it all together when you say, do you see yourself with me? It's not fair to say that everything is alright. When you're with me, you're always running away. This better be the last time. Do you see straight through me? Am I just a dream to get you through the night? When you're with me, you're always running away. Save me, erase me. Save me, erase me. Do you see yourself with me? It's not fair to say that everything is all right. When you're with me, you're always running away. This better be the last time. Do you see yourself with me? It's not fair to say that everything is alright. When you're with me, you're always running away. This better be the last time. Do you see straight through me? Am I just a dream to get you through the night? When you're with me, you're always running away. This better be the last time. Thank you. Thank you, all the people of the world. Man, it's hot. It's hot. I'm sorry if my face is all red. It's red anyway, but... Lovely. Don't you hate that when the water went down the wrong pipe? It's not It's not the coronavirus. Let's play some more songs. Am I planning to travel to South America? I would love to come to South America. I would love to go to the UK. I would love to go all places. But nobody's going anywhere. But as soon as we can go places, I would love to come. Thank you for inviting me. How do I warm up for Fry screaming? I never understood the word fry. I'm not sure what it means. But I don't really warm up for screaming at all. I just warm up for singing. I just YouTube this like vocal warm-ups, and then there's like a 15-minute vocal warm-up. And I do that like the first thing in the morning, at least on tour. I do it like as soon as I wake up, I don't say anything. And I get my phone and my headphones and I go to the van and I do warm-ups before I talk like at all for the day. And then that way I'm using like my singing voice throughout the day and not my talking voice. Talking is actually really, really bad for singing. But yeah, that's kind of what I do. And then advice for someone being a late bloomer, getting into the music industry, but specifically alternative scene where most start young. I'm 25 almost and sometimes worry if I miss my window. You did not miss your window, my dude. I'm 28 years old. I've been playing in bands since I was like 12 or 13 and nothing happened for me until I was like 27 years old or something. Yeah, so you got time, man. If you love what you do, please don't stop doing it. Just don't stop. There's no reason to. The only way that it for sure isn't gonna happen is if you quit. So please don't quit. Keep going. One person can appreciate what you've done. I think you've done your job, man. I'm only on YouTube right now. Looking at the YouTube stream, I haven't been seeing the chat for other things. Facebook, is Facebook still going? I'm sorry, I don't mean to neglect you. I don't mean to neglect you, everybody. But YouTube seems to be working. Let's do. Okay, I know. I know what we're doing. Well, first of all, where's Danielle? Danielle, what are you doing? Maybe I can get Danielle in here and you guys can. Will you come in? You need to say hi.
Hi.
Well, you're not on the camera. Now you're on the camera. This is Danielle. We're getting married, hopefully, in August. I don't know if it's going to happen because of the coronavirus, but she makes all the things possible. So it's really all her behind the curtains pulling all the strings.
Not true.
Yeah, no, it is. I couldn't write any songs without
Orbison and Bowie are watching. Hi, guys.
Orbison and Bowie.
We love you. Miss you.
Those are my niece and nephew, or cousins. No, cousins. My family is huge.
Yeah, Dave's watching too.
Dave's watching too. Hi, Dave. Hell yeah.
Is that the chat?
Yeah, that's the YouTube chat.
Oh, go
chat.
To the other one.
I can't. I don't know.
That it's one not, where your mouse is.
This
right
one?
There. They're probably going to say hi.
Where's the dog? Oh, I don't know. I could bring Marley up, I guess.
It takes a while.
Her leg is all messed up. We have like this purse that goes underneath her and we have to like carry her up the stairs.
It's not a purse. It's like.
It's a Marley purse.
Okay.
It's a Marley purse. We're going to play more songs.
All right. Cool.
I love you. Thank you for stopping by.
Love you. Bye, everybody.
What does screaming feel like on your voice? You have the same hat. Nice. I don't know. I try not to do too much of it because I know it doesn't hurt, but it's definitely singing is not easier the more I do it, that's for sure. And there's ways to do it where it doesn't hurt, like your vocal cords, and there's ways to do it where it is bad for your vocal cords. I know I can do both. I think the way that is bad for your vocal cords sounds better, so I tend to do that more. We played Patience first, man. Where were you at? We played Patience first, twice even. Okay. I could read these comments all day and talk to you guys all day. We're going to play some more music. Tell me he sees the good in the world, and I bury my head in my. Oh, oh. Oh, oh. What can I do to prepare? Tell me to brace for the hurricane, cause the end of a good thing is here. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Tell me something new. Do you think for yourself, or is this your friend? Covered your tracks, but the lies resonate through these walls. And I'm so alone now, but I'll get by somehow. Tell me something new. So tell me. Oh, Thank you, everybody. Thank you. Man, it is hot. It's hot. Everybody, I need a haircut. Really bad. Look at this shit. Look at this nonsense going on. Yep. Do your song start with a melody or a guitar first? Both. It depends. Like End of a Good Thing, for example. That one started with a melody. It was like I wrote almost all of the song, like melody wise and lyric wise, before actually like touching a guitar. And other songs, they rarely guitar first. It's either melody first or it's guitar and melody like simultaneously. Like they kind of come together. And yeah, it's I don't know, art is so weird. It's any processes. We did Avoid the Blame too, you guys. This is what was the name of your metal band? You don't get to know. You don't get to know, because I hope no one finds it ever. No, I played in a lot of bands. Growing up, I was in this band called There's No Heroes, and with some really good lifelong friends. And then I played in another band called Destruction of a King for a while. That was like my first tour that I ever did when I was young. But yeah, let's play. Let's I'm gonna do one more song, and then we'll go through the chat and we'll kind of we'll answer questions and talk for like 15 minutes. Oh yeah, Destruction of a King. What the fuck? Yeah. Oh man, Wildfire too. We're gonna do more of these streams. We're gonna do more of these streams, and there'll be more songs. I'm gonna do one more song for this stream. We're gonna hang out. And then we'll set up another one. No bragging rights. I know who they are. My manager used to manage them, and I grew up seeing them a lot. And then So let's do another song, and then we'll hang out and we'll do it figured out, and we'll do more stuff. Also, I haven't had like the Sound Rink page up. So if you guys have been like donating or whatever, I really appreciate it from the bottom of my heart. I can't believe people would just give me money. You don't have to, but if you did, I really appreciate it. We all need money in this time where nobody can work, but I appreciate you. Let's do a song. The more I look at the chat, the more I just want to talk to you guys, and then I'm not playing songs. So maybe we can plug something. I'm like super, super like video game weeb, like anime Nurtron kind of guy. So if you guys play like games or whatever, I have like a Discord link. Reach out to me or whatever, and I've built a really, really great like friend group just online playing video games with people. I had one of my good friends, Liam. We brought him. He lives in Wales, and I brought him on as like a tour manager for my European tour, and got to like travel all Europe with him. so, yeah, just if you play games or whatever, let's do it. Cory, don't look at Twitch chat. Why? Why would I not do that? Okay. All right. Whatever. We're gonna play. We're gonna keep going. All right. This song is called it's called Walk Away. No matter what.
myself. Stuck between loving you and leaving you like you always do. You know it's true, the cap twists off again. Here we go again, another night alone. Waiting by the phone, please come home. Come home, follow through. Walk away, swear to God I'll find a way to paint you. Your mistakes cast you away with all the love I gave you. Save your friend, there's nothing you can say to me. Walk away, hope to God you find a way to break me. Are you bored with yourself? Drunk, and I promise you I'll be leaving you, and your pride will too. You know I'm through, the cap twists off again. Fuck, here we go again, another night alone. Waiting by the phone, don't fucking come home. Come home, follow through. Walk away, swear to God I'll find a way to thank you. Your mistakes cast you away with all the love I gave you. Save your pride, there's nothing you can say to me. Walk away, God, you don't find a way to break me. Someone save me. You chose to abandon home and tore apart the family that loved you. We made a promise that I'd let you go in due time. Maybe I can forgive. Yo! And I just wanna forget you. Walk away, swear to God I'll find a way to hate you. Your mistakes cast you away with all the love I gave you. Save your pride, nothing you can say to me. Walk away, hope to God you don't find a way to break me. Someone save me. Someone save me.
Thank you so much, everybody. Thank you so much. It's crazy hot. I know I'm being a little bitch. I'm sorry. But let's... Oh, man. Thank you guys so much for all the compliments and for just being here, because you didn't have to be here, and you are. So thank you so much. Can't wait to see you in Germany as soon as possible. I would love to come back to Germany. Those are some of my favorite shows I ever played. It was crazy. They said, let's do a headliner in Germany. And I was like, okay, no one's probably going to show up. And then you guys sold out like all those shows, it's just crazy as I guess it was the second time I've been there, because I did the Dashboard tour over there, which I don't even know how that happened to me. I do. I have a good team behind me, but I don't know. In a million years, I would have never guessed I would have got to tour with Dashboard. Love to come back to the UK. Would love it. Let's check a different chat for a second. A lot of my PC friends are in the Sound Rink chat. We've learned. I don't know if I don't know. Should I like? I play a lot of games. I don't know if you guys want to watch me play games. I always thought it was kind of weird. I don't really watch Twitch, but I'll play games in front of you guys if you want. What does this say now? What's your favorite song to cover when you're just alone in your room? That's a good question. I'm gonna say, it's a song called "There You Go," and it's by Johnny Cash. It's a really fun one for me to play. And I like kind of doing my own version of it. I can't sing as low as Johnny Cash. He's like, that dude is insane. There's no one comparable to Johnny Cash. So I have to do it my own way just to avoid sounding like shit. Do I know Hotel Books? And if so, what do you think of him? That dude has some crazy words that he puts thoughts into words in a way that I don't know how to do. I've played with him once before. He was a very nice guy. Do I ever have trouble hitting the long note in Fear? Not really. It took a lot of practice to get there. I used to, but then I don't know. It's become muscle memory at this point. Once I took vocal lessons for a long, long time. And once you learn, like, I guess once techniques become muscle memory, everything gets a little bit easier. Play Fallen Order on Twitch. I beat that game already, but I'd like to revisit it. You should tour with This Wildlife. That would be really dope. I agree. But there, I know Kevin, not very well, but fairly well. We run into each other often when I come through Arizona. And we've played together a couple times. Very, very nice. Very nice man. Him and Anthony both are insanely talented. I don't know Anthony too well. But I do know Kevin, and he's very nice. I would love to tour with them. Mortal Kombat 8. Let's play Mortal. Is that Mortal Kombat 8? What? Okay. Do I play any sports? I grew up playing a weird sport. I played volleyball for a lot of my life. My parents like forced me to play volleyball, and I hated it during the time, but I'm really glad that I did it now. Yeah, we can, of course we can squad up on Warzone. Message me on like any, like Twitter or Facebook. My Twitter's Cory Wells Music. My Instagram is Cory Wells Official. If you message me, those are the two that I check all the time. So if you message me on there, I will see it, and I'll add you on whatever game you want to play. And I don't play Animal Crossing. I have a Nintendo Switch that I have for really tour purposes. The whole last tour, I did this thing where if you could beat me in Super Smash Brothers, you'd get a free CD. I'm not very good, but I was surprised at I didn't lose that many times. And the whole kit thing is if you challenge me to Super Smash Brothers, that's fine. If I win, you have to buy a record though, and if you win, I'll give you one. And a lot of people had to buy records, which I thought I was going to give away a lot for free. Squad up on PUBG Mobile? I don't think so. Another tour, U.S. tour coming after all this. I would hope so. We had some tours lined up, and then this coronavirus thing kind of derailed all of them. So I would love to tour more as soon as, I mean, that's like my job. That was like my goal as an artist, was to like, let's be a touring musician and have that be my career. And then we got there, and then all this stuff happened, unfortunately. Shout out Metal God's buddy Shane. What's up, Shane? What would happen if the person already had my CD? I don't know. We'd just play for fun. Makeup show in Arizona for Lund. I hope so. We rescheduled LA and San Diego to like May something, and then the stay at home thing got pushed back even farther, and now those are canceled. And I don't know. I would love to do that. I can't speak for anyone else, but I would imagine we would all love to do that. Do I have any albums on vinyl that will be released? Yes, I do. I have like three different variations of vinyl. They're all on corywells.merchnow.com. There's vinyls on there. You can order them. I would really appreciate it. Would you ever open for The Story So Far? Of course I would. I saw them play on their first US tour ever with I Call Fives at a 100 capacity venue. And Kellen fell off. He got a concussion. He passed out and got a concussion during their set. And one of my good friends, Kevin, like drove him to the hospital. Yeah, they're very, very nice people. Same record label. And I would love to play with them in the future. Do I like Gent? That's a loaded question. I do like Gent. I like Meshuggah a lot. I feel like a lot of bands are... Gent bands are good. I just wish they would change the name from Gent to Meshuggah because they did it first 40 years ago. And they did it the best, I think. Let's see, what else do we got here? Do I remember going to Julio Berto's with Kevin after you signed the guitar for me? Yeah, hell yeah, man. It's so good to see you in here, Ryan. Of course I remember. Ryan met me in Arizona and I wrote like song lyrics all over a guitar for him, and Kevin from This Wildlife was there. And we went to Julio Berto's, which is, if you are from like Phoenix, Mesa area, Julio Berto's is my jam. I don't know if it's like, if you guys consider it good or not, but I love eating at Julio Berto's every time I play in Phoenix. Let's see, what else do we got? You sent me your account number for COD so I can add you, but still haven't sent me a friend request. Okay, let me here. Let's do it this way. I'm gonna pull up Call of Duty really fast, and I don't know if that's gonna mess with anything though, because they're pulling audio from my computer. I don't know how to give you my friend code. I don't know. We'll figure it out. I'm sorry. Send me a message, and I will do my best to add you. Hi, Chili. Thank you so much. You guys are coming from all over the world. It's just blowing my mind. I cannot believe you guys are in here hanging out with me. That's incredible. But yeah, I think, I saw a good question. Harbor, question about Harbor. That song, it's my favorite song that I've ever written. That song is actually about Danielle, my fiance, got I used to play in Destruction of a King. This ties to that. When I played for them, I was leaving for a tour, and Danielle came to see me like play the first show of the tour. It was in Fullerton, not far from home, and she actually like got hit in the head, and they broke her skull, and we had to take her to the hospital, and she got plastic surgery, and they fixed her. She looks as beautiful as the day that I met her. But they had to like cut her from ear to ear and replace a part of her orbital bone in her eyebrow. But when we went to the hospital, we'd actually like learned that she was pregnant, and we ended up, we didn't know until she had gotten hurt, and through like the trauma of the surgery and everything, we ended up miscarrying, and that's kind of what I wrote the song Harbor is just what I felt going through that whole situation. Sick Hat, love Landed Tours. Landed Tours is a fantastic singer. I've seen The Plot and You only one time. I know their most recent record. I really, really enjoy the Nothing For You, ba-da-da-da-da. Good one. What inspired me to write Walk Away? I already played Harbor, man. We'll play it again next stream too. But what inspired Walk Away was honestly and walk away is it's like it was a point in my life where Danielle and I weren't really getting along very well. We were both kind of, you know, when you've been together with someone for 10 years, there's going to be moments where you grow apart, and there's going to be moments where you grow together, especially when you're together at such a young age. And walk away was just, it was a time where we had both grown apart. And if I can give you some advice, so please talk about your problems. What's going on in your life? If something's bothering you, the people that you care about, tell them what's going on. Don't keep it all bottled up, and let it turns. And that's what walk away is about me not communicating my problems and not getting communication from the other side. And then there's this mountain of like unfixability that it's really terrifying to stare up at. And the only way to not let that mountain build up, in my experience, is to just talk about things as they come into your life, and just get them off your chest before they have a time to really embed themselves in you and take a toll on your mental health. Do I talk to my fans on social media? Yeah, of course I do. I try to get back to everybody. I take a little bit of time every day and try to go through like messages and reply to people. If I miss you, I'm really sorry. What made me write a song about Yusuke and Keiko? That's a good question. I wanted to for a long time. I wanted to write a song about Yusuke and Keiko. I have like, look, this is like, this is Hiei. He's just chilling. But I'm a big Yu Yu Hakusho fan. I just always loved the aspect of their relationship, and just what he was going through, and it was just something that wasn't talked about on like the forefront of that show. If you haven't watched Yu Yu Hakusho, I don't know, can I type it in here? Yu Yu Hakusho, watch that show. It's fantastic. Oh, I wish Chase was here, man. I wish Chase was here. Chase plays guitar for me. He's probably at home just getting super ripped, lifting weights and stuff. Because that's never been my thing, but it's his thing. If you have seen me on tour in the last couple tours, you've met Chase. He's my best friend in the whole world. I wish he could be here to play music, but sonically, I don't think it's viable for my bedroom setup. Yeah, Chase Uglin too. I've spoken with him a couple times. Really nice guy. Really, really great music. What? Will I check my phone? What's going on in my phone? What? Oh yeah. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Well, thank you guys so much for. Yeah, Danny's back. Yes. He was with you. Yes, he was with me in Munich. Chase is incredible. I gave him like 3 days to learn like 10 songs and travel around the world with me. I haven't started writing any new stuff yet. The plan was kind of to put this record out and then tour off of it. And there is no touring now, so I'm gonna start writing more songs soon. Can we get Corrupted State of Mind acoustic? No, you cannot. You cannot get that. Let's see. Cory, the night you proposed, did you have more songs to play? No, I didn't. I planned on doing it at the end of the set at the Roxy in Los Angeles. I surprised Danielle's whole family lives in Washington, and I surprised them and surprised her. And I told them, I had like called her dad and asked her if it was okay to ask Danielle to marry me. And then her sister and her nieces lived up there and in Washington. And I flew them down without her knowing. And she was very surprised. But I didn't have more songs to play. I played all the ones that I planned on playing. I think I even went over. Yeah. Oh, who says this? Hang on. Where's the guitar? Just for shits and giggles, where's my guy right here? Hang on. Terpology. What is it? only doing that because I just remember it. But yeah, Jesse's waiting to play Valorant. Everybody's waiting to play games. Yeah, thank you guys for showing up. Thank you for donating. If you have, I can't even see I don't know how to monitor that, but if you have, thank you so much. We're gonna do a lot more of these. I think we'll wrap this up, and it's been so wonderful hanging out with all you guys, and thanks for making my day on this Friday. Every day has just been the same. I hope you guys are doing stuff to get out of your I don't know what we're supposed to do to keep busy, because even video games are getting boring now, which I don't know if I never thought I would say. But yeah, thank you guys for hanging out with me. And yeah, I'll see you next time. I'll post on all the social medias when we'll do another one. I really appreciate you just spending this time with me on your Friday, you guys. Thank you so much. And we'll see you next time. So thank you guys. Appreciate it.